Are Dalmatians born with or without their spots?
Without.
In the film E.T., what brand of beer did E.T. drink?
O'Doul's.
Carnation is the birth flower of which month?
March.
What marine mammal eats, rests, and sleeps on its back?
Manatees.
Is fusilli pasta shaped like a bow tie or a corkscrew?
Could you repeat that?
Is fusilli pasta shaped like a bow tie or a corkscrew?
Corkscrew.
Time. How do you think you did, Matt?
I think I did pretty good.
I think you did too.
Well, we will get you on hold and wave Kelly back in and see how she does.
Matt is holding. Kelly is walking. These are the latest details from the studio. Back to you, Maitland.
Major development. Welcome back, Kelly.
Thanks.
How was the hallway?
It was good. My anxiety is through the roof.
I'm glad you weren't crushed by any of the 1 million toys in the hallway.
Nope. Mm-mm.
This is good.
Keep in a little bit.
I actually think he's in a better state with a 3-week-old baby than Kelly is with a 1-day-old Excel sheet.
What's funny is my OCD was thriving when we were organizing all of the presents out there. I even said to Maitland, I was like, we've worked in inventory. We got this, girl. And then Steve even was like, I love this. And then I deleted the Excel sheet. And now I gotta undelete it one by one.
New organizers are so fascinating to me because that is not something that looks like fun. I sent a photo up to my wife and she said, oh my God, that looks so awesome. And I'm like, I don't know what's going on around me.
Yeah.
But yeah, you guys are thriving. All right.
Woo, all right, Kelly. This. Let's see if you're as good at trivia today as you are at organizing. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Your turn begins in 3, 2, 1. Are Dalmatians born with or without their spots?
Without.
In the film E.T., what brand of beer did E.T. drink?
Miller High Life.
Carnation is the birth flower of which month?
Carnation. January.
What marine mammal eats, rests, and sleeps on its back?
A seal.
Is fusilli pasta shaped like a bow tie or a corkscrew?
Corkscrew.
Time. How you think you did?
I know I got two. I don't know about the mammal, the water mammal one. I don't know.
Well, we'll see how Matt did and get to score in this game. Question one, are Dalmatians born with or without their spots? Kelly said without. Matt also said without. It is without. We are tied at one. In the film E.T., what brand of beer did E.T. drink? Kelly said Miller High Life. Matt said O'Doul's. The answer is Coors.
Coors.
Oh. Oh, what number? Question three. Carnation is the birth flower of which month? Kelly said January.
Total guess.
Matt said March. Kelly, your guess was correct. It is January.
Wow.
Question four.
Wow. What's the score? Who's winning?
2-1, Kelly.
Nice.
What marine mammal eats, rests, and sleeps on its back? Kelly said seal. Matt said manatee. We were looking for otter or sea otter.
Oh, yeah,
those little buggers.
Still 2-1, Kelly. Question five. Is fusilli pasta shaped like a bow tie or a corkscrew? Kelly said corkscrew. Matt also said corkscrew. It is corkscrew. Woo! Kelly wins 3-2.
Suck it, Matt.
<Just kidding. laughs> Nice job.
Wow, man. Pulling it out with the birth flower.
I totally did.
That's amazing.
Too. That was like that. Yeah.
That's also the nickname for the vagina. Yes.
You crushed him on time, too.
Sorry.
Yeah. Oh,
birth
did
flower?
I?
Carnation.
Birth flower.
Okay.
Oh.
He was fast, so I tried not to pass on anything.
Yeah,
Matt was real fast.
He did it in 39:18, but Kelly, you did it in 25:86.
Whoa!
Can you tell I'm anxious? January.
Back to your spreadsheet.
Yeah, I gotta go, guys. Yeah,
Matt, thank you for listening, and thanks for playing. Congrats again on the baby.
Thank you. Derp, derp, derp.